And so, but that's a, you know, we, that's where we want to be. We want to be in that mix. We want
to
be in that
you go
that,
to the trap walk,
that little that lottery of fighters.
Now recently you were at Kovalev Ward. I saw you there with Thomas, with some other people. Ricky Brazil was there. If they have a rematch, Ward Kovalev, break it down.
It depends. You know, I just don't, I don't know. Again, to me it was a little odd that, that Kovalev, you know, pulled back. He didn't, he didn't really let his hands go once he had Ward hurt, but it seemed like I seemed like he gave the fight away kind of. And Ward started figuring him out, but the only reason why you figure somebody out, he gets time to figure him out, is because Kovalev is giving him way too much time.
That's true.
You know, he was allowing him to get back in the fight. He should have been more active. He should have let his hands go. That's why I keep always hear me saying, let your hands go. You got to be ready to throw 40, 50 punches around.
By the way, Mike Tyson will be here today. Do you know him? He's doing a signing Black Friday at the mall. No, I didn't say Alex Ariza says he, no? Okay. All right, Alex, say to everybody what's next. What's going on? January 14th?
Oh, January 14th, Showtime. Watch us.
January 14th.
And you can follow Thomas DeLorme at Thomas DeLorme and Alex Ariza. Very soon we'll be back on social media. EsNews.com and Malaysia Back Reporting. Bye. So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For EsNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Sekback. And you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Sekback.